Hope? What brings you out here tonight?
Some days it's a boy to see.
Recently I got all of it.
If I was a fool,
so I don't feel like nothing's changed.
All you.
If he didn't go home, that means his memory wasn't erased. He was just pretending that it was. His mind can't be controlled. A supernatural being, and not only a human. He is a supernatural being.
And now he just a page torn from the story I'm living.
I shouldn't even technically exist. I wanted you to stay.
Somehow it feels like the most important piece of my life is missing.
Calling after
him,
people who care about
him. You want to figure out why I can't remember his song in the Malibu pit? I'm working on it.
Oh boy, I love this song. So much from my plan to spend the day as a normal teenage girl.
I know I need to keep searching for answers, because as far as I can tell, being immortal means being alone.
I want to hear about everything, because I love you, and you love me.
I mean, you don't want to hear you're in the blackness? You've been consumed by Malivore?
No.
You don't want me to point out that all your romantic heroics were for nada?
Is that your way of admitting you care about me?
You didn't want
Big Bad lives to see another day. All your friends have forgotten you ever existed.
Stop talking.
For you, I made peace with that.
When I go under, I see these memories, maybe. There's something buried in my brain. When I die, I get a glimpse of it. Maybe it's nothing. Maybe it's answered everything.
Peanut butter blast, whipped cream on the bottom.
Peanut butter blast, whipped cream on the bottom.
I don't even know why I ordered it. I didn't want a milkshake, it just seems.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Her name is Hope.
There is not more than what's talking about. Sometimes you have to be brave enough to be more perfect of people. Sometimes it's scary.
Like a dead end.
There were at least two other people who were going to be right now when I was destroyed. I mean, it wasn't a huge secret. Because I love you too, Michael's in me. And I forgive you for anything that needs it.
Do you understand?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Because you're gonna have to take your own advice at that point if you exist.